Man, when I first got my Cavalier, I was sitting in that motherfucker like it was a Bentley. Bro, you should have seen me when I was behind the wheel, nigga. I had the window rolled down, looking at niggas like, what's good with it? Now, when I first got my Cavalier, I thought that I was all that. Basic ass wheels, had to go and cop the hood caps. Every day at lunch, car full of bad bitches. On the weekends, I was busting mad missions. They used to laugh at me back when I was two-stepping. Had to pull up on them quick, hit the gas, engine revving. Boy, you know you and your mama car. We are not the same, she take her keys, you got no ride. See me, I got mine in my name, so every day I was just
cruising, vibing, riding. In these streets every day. Cruising, vibing, riding. Give a fuck what you have to say. Cruising, vibing, riding.
Why when you get the car, everybody think that they can get inside? I tell a bitch no gas, no ash, you can't even ride. And if you ain't my day one, you can't even slide. And if you saying that you are, bitch you fucking try. Boy, I used to walk, I used to ride on a bike. Used to run home, missing curfew every night. You know how it goes when you see them street lights. Man, no, my mama used to hate them street lights. When I got the car, I was at A and B and C and D. That's your girl, crib and mine. Nah, I'm just joking, but C to D to E, F, and G. And H, I, J, K, and L, M, N, and maybe O, P. But really, I was just
cruising, vibing, riding. In these streets every day. Cruising, vibing, riding. Give a fuck what you have to say.
Street lights,
cruising.